Hi everyone. With the cricket season on, I'm sure you all are very curious and want to know what's going to happen. But I have a little different concept. Since you're so passionate about cricket, wouldn't it be nice to know something about your cricketers? Ian Bell. He was born on April 11th, 1982. Ian is very assertive but warm-hearted individual. He has the ability to see problems in both emotional and a practical way, making him an excellent problem solver and mediator. He is capable of bringing in even the most divergent of opinions into harmony with great charm and tact. Ian needs to recognize the importance of relaxation and quiet emotional fulfillment. Once he's able to do that, he'll be able to enlist the support of others and make progress where he needs to. He's a wonderful leader and a great communicator, working particularly well when given the charge of a team with the opportunity to inspire and encourage others. His greatest challenge is responding to the needs of others. The way forward is to understand that shirking his responsibilities for more stimulating pursuits will not bring him the fulfillment he seeks. To enhance his luck factor, Ian, you should not overcommit yourself. If your to-do list is long, decide your priorities. This will attract luck because by being selective, you will notice an increased energy and clarity of your mind. What is the power thought for you, which you should always deliberate and impress it in your mind? Today, I will consider both sides of every argument.